I think we're getting in between there. Are you flossing every day?
Well, not every day.
You really, sometimes areas like this will get through every time you eat, even though it's inconvenient. That's the only way to make that gum feel better is to floss, because food gets in there, and so then the gum gets sore. So I'm finding a lot of food in there today, and brushing won't get it out, but flossing will. That's what's going on down there on the bottom. Whenever food packs in there, it makes the gum get irritated, and doesn't look as bad up top. You mentioned upper and lower, but on the bottom I could really see it was obvious. Up top, not a little bit, but not as much. So again, just flossing, if that's the key thing there. You can brush a lot, and the brushing's not going to clean in between. Pretty puffy, I can imagine it's tender feeling.
Yeah, the bottom one is kind of hard.
Yeah, so I would recommend you floss at least once a day, and more would be even better. And when you do go in there to floss it several times, not just once and be done, because it gets so much food in there that you need to floss it several times when you do floss. Yep, there's that. So what do you do with your videos? You like to be watching at home or?
No, I'm blogging.
Oh, okay,
yeah,
okay.
That's
well,
why that's I do
my
that.
Trip to the dentist, huh? Hello. Generally, you don't get a lot in between your teeth, or you know, but that lower right is definitely there. Rinse that, and I'll polish your teeth. So flossing is the answer.
Yeah, that's the only thing that I have a problem on flossing, those two upper and the lower.
Yeah, floss them all, but those flosses, that's. A little bit. Now that Greenwich Road being closed off there catches a lot of people off guard and haven't been this way in a while. But now you know, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I'll rinse that and I'll floss your teeth. I know it's sore from me working on it, but hopefully getting it all cleaned out and make it feel better should. Yeah, rinse that. Right. I just want to check around and look at it one more time. What afternoon appointment?
Yeah, same time.
Same time, okay. Tuesday, December 21st at 2:40.
That's December?
Mm-hmm.
What day is that?
Tuesday.
Okay, okay.
Sounds okay for me. I know it's close to Christmas there. Put this appointment magnet in your toothbrush bag. Mm-hmm. Okay, let me do that and then I'll take the bib off of you. Alright. He had a good checkup.
Thank you so much.
Bye.
Your name again?
Mimi, M-I-M-I.
Oh,
yeah,
Mimi.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Alright, thanks,
Father. So I'm done, right?
I think you're okay. Michelle, does he need to check out with your friend Rita?
I'm good. Thanks.
Okay, thank you.
I'm done my appointment, my cleaning appointment. So I have to go back home now. the bridge.
Yeah.